Beth, the council has not officially taken a position on the center yet, but a resolution was introduced at the meeting tonight that would bar the warming center from the proposed current location. Community members joining the meeting gave emotional testimony, both heavily for and against the warming centers. The meeting coming just days after the municipal housing and homeless coordinator, Alexis Johnson, said there were no longer plans to move forward with the warming center. Johnson was at the meeting and has said the main issue with the proposed facility is that the potential operator, Graceful Touch Transitional Services, didn't have proof of insurance. Graceful Touch Transitional Services director Stephanie Williams and others were still hopeful that the project could come to fruition. Williams was at the meeting tonight as well and tried to defend her organization from community members who said they were not fully equipped to operate the warming center. Many community members were also against the warming center and also have safety concerns and other issues. While some testified,
I don't doubt that their hearts are in the right place, but yeah, when they come in ill-prepared to deal with the population they're talking about dealing with and really unprepared for the impacts that they would have on the community and totally insensitive to the PTSD that our neighborhood's been through.
And I think investing in any type of warming rather than in housing would just not be a good idea for us in the long term.
The resolution introduced will be voted on at the next Fairview Community Council meeting on January 11th.